What do you get when you combine a plant with an animal? A planimal. Tokyo researchers recently created biological entities in the lab that crossed the plant-animal boundary. They took lab-cultured hamster cells and transplanted into them a handful of chloroplasts. You know, those tiny green organelles that plants and algae use for photosynthesis? They call these hybrid cells planimal cells. Now, why did they bother doing this at all? Turns out that tissue engineering needs oxygen to make big things like artificial organs grow. Now, before you call this experiment out for being unnatural, you should also know that planimals already exist in nature. For example, the Costocea sea slug is a photosynthetic animal that absorbs and uses chloroplasts from the algae it eats, giving itself the ability to perform photosynthesis. And the spotted salamander also absorbs green algae for oxygen during its embryonic stages. So in short, the boundary between the plant and animal kingdoms is not as rigid as we may suppose, at least not by evolutionary and now bioengineering standards.